Hobby Science Lab.
Welcome to Hobby Science Lab.
Hobby
TV. I have my safety glasses, and we're gonna open up this extra sketch, and I look like a nerd.
Encourage anyone and everyone, if you don't have one, to get an Etch-A-Sketch because they are amazing. We're gonna take this Etch-A-Sketch. Don't worry, we have another one, so we're gonna destroy this one. It says contents. Both the aluminum powder and the plastic beads used inside the Etch-A-Sketch are non-toxic. Regardless, we're still gonna wear gloves. It also says Magic Screen is glass covered with protective clear plastic film and set in a sturdy plastic frame. So because of that, we're gonna put this inside of a
bag.
Giant plastic bag.
It's 1 foot tall.
Do not attempt ever,
ever
zip it up so no shards leak out. We have our hobby hammer ready, the hobby pig.
I'm ready for science. What?
Keep watching because this is the only Etch-A-Sketch with a surprise in it.
All right.
Here we go. Ready to destroy?
Yes.
I'm Hobby Mom and I got my hammer too. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, boy, that got everywhere real fast. Put a nice little dent in it right there, right in the screen.
All right, one more.
Okay.
Ice egg smasher.
Now we're gonna open up the bag and see what exactly is on the inside. Definitely has some plastic film. Can be easily torn. This must be the glass and the little teeny tiny beads. Give a thumbs up if you can actually see those teeny tiny silver beads. So this powder rubs off. It's a very, very fine powder and it is see-through.
Whoa. See that?
Whoa, that is cool.
I knew there was that there was something.
You're right. So you're turning the other one now.
Knew it.
Good job. So this little piece right here is what maybe makes the lines.
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys see the thing moving as I'm turning the knobs? That's really cool.
Should we dump it out? Yeah.
We put it back inside the plastic bag and now we turned it around. We're gonna now hammer out the back side of it. Ready, Hobby Pig?
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3.
You can barely see.
I know. All right, let's check out the damage.
Not much damage.
Not much. Takes a lot of work to break one of these. That's the back side. This is the front side, so it does have a crack. And the glass that is broken, it is completely clear, but it's covered in this really fine, fine dust.
Really?
It is clear, see? Let's see if you can see the hammer color through it.
Yep. I know.
Yep, it's totally clear. It's just covered in this really fine dust. It doesn't have a smell or anything either. Hobby kids are gonna be inside the house. Hobby Dad is gonna open up the side edges now so we can see how the inner workings of the knobs operate.
Thank you.
That's cool. So that's how it's able to go up and down, is there's these rods on the inside that move it. There's a wire that's wrapped right here where I'm pointing around this metal rod, and the wire moves it up and down, and it's the same thing on this side, across horizontally. Can you guys see it inside there moving across? Abby Dad's gonna turn the dial and see if you can see the strings rotating. Now let's look at it under the microscope. According to the Etch-a-Sketch box, did you know the world's most expensive Etch-a-Sketch drawing sold for $5,000? Also, the world's largest Etch-a-Sketch is 8 feet wide and 6 feet tall. Over 150 million Etch-a-Sketch drawings have been sold in 67 countries worldwide since its introduction in 1960. And counting. Wow! The original concept was made in France, where the Etch-a-Sketch was originally called the Magic Screen. Now let's see if we can dig out our surprise.
Yeah! What you do is you turn the knobs and your prize appears.
So that's what's inside. Crayons and markers and drawing utensils for all those artsy fartsy peoples. Very cool. Now let's get those creative minds out there flowing and have some fun.
Give Hobby Science Lab a thumbs up and leave your comments below. Tell us what you want to see what's inside. A phone?
Well, a phone would be good.
Yeah. I still got...
Yeah, time to wash our hands.
How did we...
I don't know, I think when we took our gloves off.
Wow, it just disappeared.
Subscribe for more amazing Hobby Science Lab fun. Toodaloo!
Hobby Science Lab!